There's a lot of misinformation going around, so I'm here to set the record straight. The truth hurts, and the word to the wise, you need to open up your eyes to all of these lies, to all of these lies, to all of these lies. Dr. Fauci, what you doing with millions in Wuhan? Donated for risky coronavirus research that's banned? That ugly hidden hand directing official lies. 196 countries agreed to live exercise, but the truth may upset you, it's too hot for you to handle. For example, President of Tanzania sent in samples that were fake, labeled pawpaw fruit with human names, and results tested positive for COVID-19 strain. While corporations robbed the relief so greedily, the CDC combined the antigens and antibodies to throw the numbers. Sheep's in slumber, but the virus is real. Deliberate release, the sheep gon' bleat, the truth is concealed. The shepherd guarding the field, subdue the masses with lies. The shepherd not even a human, that's a wolf in disguise. In Africa they sterilized, and now we trust the same guys. The truth hurts when it hits hard, the words to the wise. The truth hurts, and the word to the wise. You need to open up your eyes to all of these lies, to all of these lies, to all of these lies. The truth hurts, and the word to the wise. You need to open up your eyes to all of these lies, to all of these lies, to all of these lies. Dude died on motorcycle listed death by the Rona. Official says that Rona caused the crash, you full of bologna. Now they send the feds Gestapo style to battle protesters. They throw the innocent in jail and elect the child molesters. Police are not protectors, it's evil that they're protecting. At this point, Second Amendment come to play. We need defending, seems democracy is ending. Our rights were all a lie, it seems the world leaders signed these papers then left us to die. Do the math, check my gram, at the real DMT. I post the truth, ain't got no time for theories of conspiracies. Let me ask you a question about how an evil guy died. Do you believe that Epstein really committed suicide? Good buddy of Trump, Clinton, and Andrew the Prince. Dead men tell no tales, no need to convince. An autopsy ruled the markings all consistent with murder. Another hit job to protect elites and new world order. The truth hurts, and a word to the wise. You need to open up your eyes to all of these lies, to all of these lies, to all of these lies. The truth hurts, and a word to the wise. You need to open up your eyes to all of these lies, to all of these lies, to all of these lies. Progress indicators by September 2020. Deliberate release of lethal pathogen. How lovely. Official documents from the World Health Organization show intentions of leaders of 196 nations. And look who got it worst, all the natives and minorities. So Dr. Fauci, all those millions, what's research priority? Banned coronavirus research, demand the answers, wouldn't put it past America. Remember Black Panthers? Ain't talking about no movie, bitch, I'm talking about Huey. I'm talking 99 bullets, cops on murder duty. Mass executions by teams of white police, and now they brutal wounding peaceful protesters in the streets. This America, same place that people so proud of. In current day and age, the place that Einstein would get out of. I'll show you the door, I'll even give you the key, but it's up to you from there. I'm just a guy named DMT. The truth hurts, and a word to the wise. You need to open up your eyes to all of these lies, to all of these lies, to all of these lies. The truth hurts, and a word to the wise. You need to open up your eyes to all of these lies, to all of these lies, to all of these lies.